The create handling unit transaction is used to create a handling unit for inventory which previously was held as anonymous. The actual fields that appear on the form are dependent on the transaction parameters set by the administrator. If some options are missing or more options are required, please contact your administrator and investigate what can be done to add these fields if necessary. In this example, we have the create parent turned on. I'm going to turn it off because I just want to create a single level handling unit. If necessary, I could enter an existing parent handling unit if I wanted to link it to a parent at this point. I then scan in the item that I want to place into this new container. I specify the warehouse that the material is in. I specify the location that the material is in. If the item was lot controlled or serial controlled or it wasn't location controlled, then different fields would be appearing here. I'll specify the quantity I want to place into this container and I hit the process button. System contacts LN and LN then creates the handling unit. In this case, it's created handling unit HU07247. If necessary, I can then print the labels for the handling unit to attach to the new container and the transaction is now finished. So what we've done is we have placed 20 loose items of FTWM02 into a single container, and that container is now available in LN and visible as an inventory stop point in that particular location containing those 20 items.